Psalms 16:2. Psalms 16:2. You have said to the Lord, "You are my goodness, and nothing apart is apart from you." You know, we need to be humble, realize everything that's good in our life is a result of Him. Because He's good. Now we may be deceived to think something's good and it's not. But everything of the Lord is good.